help. You know, some people, they work more with experienced coaches. But when they are preparing, they need to have the team around them. I really believe that these are the things that are gonna give that one extra percent that's gonna help them succeed.